ignition and lift off. Go sampai. Go sampai.
Vehicle's pitching down range.
At T plus 30 seconds and counting, Falcon 9 has successfully lifted off from Pad 40 at Cape Canaveral Space Force Station, carrying the Merah Putih 2 payload. During ascent, we tilt the engines, also known as gimballing, and that turns the rocket horizontally in what we call a gravity turn. In a gravity turn, the vehicle is still going up, but now we're also heading horizontally away from the launch pad.